Everybody, we're back with Minecraft Survival. When we last left off, we were in this village. I want to find a place to settle down today. That'd be great. Like, I'd love to find a horse so I can then go and build a house. That'd be great. Sheep, I need a bed. Please and thank you. What I don't need? Okay, I don't need that. Okay. I have currently a lot of books. It would make me 15 bookshelves. I think it would be like too short or something like that. This event is pretty long. Crap, I don't even notice I need more food. I didn't even notice that. Another desert. Oh goodness. More desert. I'm really sick of this desert. Even a savanna I'm kinda sick of. Pumpkins, thank you. These are actually useful for me at least. Let's see. What am I doing? What am I thinking? I don't know exactly enough to make two more. What am I doing? I didn't even think of that. The enchantment table. Alright, got the enchantment table. I want to find a good place to build a house, because a savanna's not where I would like to build a house. That's just kind of a dull place to build one. You know, I'm thinking more hillside, like under a hillside, like some epic place. It'd be awesome. I'm thinking of those kind of places. There's a sheep in a tree. Sheep, what are you doing up there? You're crazy. What are you doing? Horse would be really nice because we have armor and a saddle for it. We can find plains biomes, which currently there are none around. So chickens. Oh, I need feathers. I need feathers. I need gunpowder. Thank you. Feathers are really nice. That's broken. Is there any more food? I want to actually keep the cobble. Cool. Okay, now I want to get some more pigmentation. It'd be helpful if the pig actually drops something. That would be probably nice. Oh, he actually did drop something. Pig, you're just begging for me to kill you, aren't you? Thank you. piggy, little piggy. My goodness. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Ah. Full inventory, okay. That's good. We have a little bit more food now. Won't last us that long, but... hopefully it should be enough for we actually find a place to build a house and stuff. I want to build an actual house. I don't want to build just like a Minecraft house. I want to build like a real life house. Why are those leaves like different colored? I don't know if I like that. More pigs. Awesome. Oh, wow. What the? Why am I picking up seeds? I don't want those. Yo, Patrick walks up into the club like, what up, I got a big rock. That's a lava pool. Oh my god! Look at all these cows! I'm like freaking Gandhi with all these sacred cows. Okay. Ingredients. Gosh dang it. Kidding me, I actually don't have any wood. That's a problem. In one piece. That's just temporarily. That's temporarily. Oh gosh. Sleep tonight. Well, our spawn is now set here. Unless he breaks the bed. Haha, can't break the bed. Alright. Why did I just throw it out? Get up. What the? Where'd you... Gosh, cow. No really scared me. I thought it was a creeper walking over here. Oh goodness.
No. No.
Guys, I think I'm just gonna make a cut. When we get back, I'm gonna have a place where I want to build a house. So, see ya when we get there. Well, I don't know if I found a place where I want to build my house yet, but I sure found another village, which is kind of cool. Is there a blacksmith in this one? If there's not, I'm gonna cry. Oh, I see him. Okay, wish you good luck. A diamond! Oh yeah! I think I should. I'll take this with me. Holding the goat. Okay, this is a goat, big gosh. Just take these. I'm not gonna. I'm done here. Completely. I'm just. I need to make one sword. Alright, we're good now. I mean, we got everything I want. Who are you to sell 5 emeralds for a freaking iron hoe? Huh? What'd you say? Huh? This actually is a pretty nice place. It wouldn't be a bad place to build a house. Ah, I'll keep looking. Well guys, here we have it. We're still in that plains biome, which actually went on for a super duper duper long time. But no horses, unfortunately, I didn't see any. But I think this would be a nice place to build a house, to be quite honest. I mean, you have the beach view, you got the spruce forest over there, we got a river over there, we got a regular forest over there. I mean, you got the works over here. So I think, ooh, I just voice cracked you. Kill them. Okay, what I'm thinking I'm gonna do, set it on a crafting table. Okay, I'm gonna go get some wood, just a little bit, just like a few pieces. I'm just gonna run back in the way, so. Yeah, you can see the villages down there, so I didn't really go that far, but. Yeah, it's a nice place over there. That even is over here, too. Okay, got enough logs now. Let's just go back to the house then. Run, 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 maggot, run! I'm even going the right way. I don't even think I'm going the right way. What way am I going? Well, I remember seeing that gravel patch. It was this way. I think. Wait, whoa. It's this way.
Gosh dang, I don't even know where I'm going now. He was there. I believe so. Alright, the villagers down there. So we're interested in this way. Awesome, my bedtime. Alright. Set my bed down and get over back to the place where I'm building the house. Spider. Ow. Okay. There's another one there, and there's a skeleton here. I'm just running. Don't worry about me. I'm just a guy. I guarantee there's something like a creeper over here. And that would suck. I'd love to enchant like a pick level 30, that'd be great. We saved to get that much. Alright. Here's character. Alright. What I wanna do. Let's see here. What should like. The house is gonna be pretty large, I would say. I want it to be very big.
Moving like the speed of sound, feet can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound.
Alright, I don't even want to pick up this dirt. Oh goodness, there's so much of it. I'll take just. I cannot believe this. This is absolutely ridiculous. I have so much crap on me. I don't want it. A lot of it I don't want, but I have to keep. Like, I would throw out, like, the cactus and sugar cane, like, in an instant if I wasn't gonna farm them. Which I still need to go get sand for, anyway. I'll just pick up all this crap, because God knows how much of this I actually want. Which would be none. Alright, is that all of it? Hopefully. Dirt. Get all that dirt. Let's see. What I'm gonna do here is make another iron shovel. Or a couple of them, perhaps. Okay. Iron shovel. No! Alright, back to the speed ups. So yeah.
you could, I'll be okay. I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate, it'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights, and so have I. I turn my head to the side, focus one thought at a time. I do not let the little piece under my tongue and fall asleep. It could be a longer time, I feel like I'm walking blind. I know right time.
Alright, are we finally done now? Clearing this whole area out. I think we are. We only got like 6 stacks of dirt from that, which is way too much. So I think it's a good time to end off the episode here. So if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like down below and tell me what to do in the next. Well, actually, I know what I'm gonna be doing. I know what I'm gonna be doing in the next episode. Probably like starting to build the house and everything like that. So yeah. So. If you guys enjoyed, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. So, yeah, Iceman out.